It's an interesting time to be alive. We had the coronavirus, we had the protests, the riots. These days people are losing their homes, people are losing their jobs. I mean, you could say it's a very challenging time for people nowadays. And I feel like for a lot of people that are pursuing their dreams, it's a big make it or break it type of moment. Because these days, a lot of people are at home just doing nothing. And I feel like they should be building. They should be planning, preparing, moving forward. Because remember that all of this time will end. And that no matter what situation you find yourself in, ultimately, you are in control. And you could find a way out. When you want something bad enough, you make it happen. It doesn't matter what color your skin is, your height, your weight, your gender. If you really buckle down and focus and set goals, you will see that you could actually achieve those goals. And that's what being a walking giant is all about. It's about knowing who you are, being comfortable in your own skin and superior.